you can trust and have great confidence in the Lord Jesus Christ, and you can do the right thing even when you're tempted not to do the right thing. Proverbs 10:2 reminds us that ill-gotten gains do not profit, but rather righteousness delivers from death. Psalm 84:11 and 12 say this, "The Lord God is a sun and a shield. He gives both grace and glory. No good thing will he withhold from those who walk uprightly because he trusts in him." It is lonely, it is hard in the midst of temptation, but you can do the right thing when you know Jesus Christ is your Savior and Lord. And that's why I'm challenging and inspiring you to prepare for those moments where the day seems to be scarce for strength. And the Lord Jesus Christ will provide his strength at the right time for you.